come to be begging, Lord. Please save me for myself.
Supposed to be sane, but I'm feeling so lost. Had to cut a couple more of my shows off. Sorry, but I really gotta take time to reload, y'all. Nurse telling me that I probably need Zoloft. I thought it helped take the load off, but instead I'm throwing back NyQuil till I doze off. Cause I don't wanna be awake to deal with thee. I'm a generated flesh that's stealing me. The world telling me to kill was stealing me, but they kinda feel that it still is killing me. Lord, am I really sealed to feel with thee? Holy Spirit isn't really, really listen to me. Cause lately I've been giving in to sin again and again, and I feel with hills agree. But even when I try to pray, Lord, I can't pray. When I cry, but I can't cry, cause I feel fake. When I run, but I can't run, coming easy. Remember nothing coming get me cause I wanna escape. The enemy telling me to just take me out. Then I'm better off than anyone to fake me out. I'm too weak to fight since weigh me down. I'm a war cry sounding like a great me out. Father, I'm truly vexed and aggravated and frustrated and humiliated to the point that I just can't take it no more. If I am truly blessed, then I need confirmation. I'm hating this situation to the point that I just can't take it no more. Father, God, I'm finna explode. Sin trying to pull me back into X mode. And again, I'm tempted with triple X shows. Conscience says heck no, but the flesh is like, let's go. Father God, I'm crying and dying. I need you to rescue me.
Cause I'm at a place in my life where I'm my own nightmare. I'm my own nightmare. I'm my own nightmare. I'm at a place in my life where I'm my own nightmare. I'm my own nightmare.
Heard the sound like I'm slanging the dragons by Todd Friel. Got me to thinking my salvation statement was not real, and that I was not healed. Now I'm aggravated and tripping like, God, what have I been doing the last 5 years? Because I quit drinking, quit smoking and selling green. Quit chasing women and I hate the sinning that I used to fiend. In Bible college, got a lot of knowledge about the King. And I thought I put my trust in you, Abba, but was that a dream? If I've been just going through the motion this whole time, seeing folks saved through the ministry, but my soul's dying. If that's the case, then Lord, I deserve to be clotheslined. But all of those times, I show crying and prolined. But Lord, I don't want to continue in sin. I want to repent. I want you to come in. I hate this dude who I'm in. You said if I confess it, I could be cleansed. But Lord, I'm sorry and I want to be cleansed. I want you to come in.
Cause I'm at a place in my life where I might undie. In my life where I'm my own nightmare. I'm my own nightmare. I'm my worst nightmare.
Yo, sometimes we can't blame Satan for everything. Sometimes it's just us and that flesh.
To the second letter.
Let me take it there. Please brag on what you did. How you smash your first week sales? And then like your numbers make vaccines that heal weak sales. You grab your money, go somewhere besides yourself.
Let's get it.
I'm going without voice. Where they got them bullets flying like it's PowerPoint. And then I'm going down to Hocko. We get chances of making it out of Flocko. I'm with the Southside kids that I reach age. And then head for the keys like spring break. Cause I believe that we intervene with a knees great. And go and beat chain. Let me talk about it. I get it poppin', poppin', you probably got a partner. Before they can stop me, gotta cut my power like I'm Amishan. Hold the torch up high in the dick dog. The dream works no matter how bad the pics are. Cause I see how bad the globe is. But they don't know how bad our hope is. They don't know how bad we want this.
It ain't where we at, boys, where we going.
Success is up to you, but that's hard when you got 12 years of whack schools. So it's rap or it's facts. Either way, you get them bars. When they give up, we get charged. What's the system to our God?
We don't fight for the W. said it wouldn't be trouble, but he bring trouble to whatever troubles you. The struggles do multiple valuable things that are wonderful. We suffer to hustle to what the truth he wants to humble you. Humble you, take you and break you and make you do another dude. Take away any other truth, he's the one that can cover you. All right?
Wait on it.
She won't win. Tell racism that he gon' end. Well, he doesn't heal now, homie, he gon' den. Let's go!
Drew Brees, his word I do read. I bow down on two knees. If God ain't in it, then I ain't with it, and I will dip blue cheese. But I will write significant and put an urge in the belly of a sinner who might repent again. Defuse the base that could lead to fights with defensive men and keep them out of jail with what I write. Life sentences. He's the truth in the way. Never fear life, cause you can't move when afraid. Accept the Christ in your life. Boy, ate his fruit and you changed. Always had a thing for doing right. Now you're doing your thing. Yes, yes, it's a blessing that you renewed your mindset. Used to wonder like Stevie, now you don't have to blind step. OMG, he's the true and living. I feel him in his music. Listen, I rest the king. That's my true religion. I'm proud.
Okay, Jesus the truth and the light in the way. I am convinced that if I could repent, then my God will forgive them, forget them. If I could just turn it away and follow his way, there's only one way, but I will portray that I will be doing my all to be saved. But actually, factually, and literally, I want to know part of the change. Man, I really wasn't trying to live it. Dang, my representative had all your optimistic. Well, no discernment, guess y'all really must have missed it. Like Memphis versus the Spurs, who shot with more precision. But I made the decision to make some revisions to my life representing the one who recompensed it. I gave him true repentance. This ain't no true religion, it's just true revelation, because my Lord revealed it. I give to his spirit, I give to his call. I do it all, I give him my all. I stand for the Lord, and if not, I would fall. Yeah, I boast in the Lord, but I ain't trying to brag. Verify, testify, manifest the Father, but I just call him that.
Bow to your face, give the Lord thanks for everything he's done and for waking up today. This how you represent him, this how I represent him.
Snap back, my Jesus on it, you call on him. In your weakest moments, he's coming back to defeat opponents. When I call on him, I seize the moment.
We're gonna be glorified, you will be magnified. You represent and you lifted you high. Giving him all the glory, tell that testimony. We ain't never funny, Jesus is upon me. And within me, every give him sin, he got the praise. Cause he is amazing, someone representing the Father. I, but I'm about to shout loud to God. The more the Father, he said he can't find the place. It's what I fell before, my reminder is the fact I had to change.
I really changed the way that I is. Christ be the king, representing the way that I
represent. Who I represent.
Jesus.
Who I represent. Who I represent.
Jesus.
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 Let go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Don't waste your life, man.
I know a lot of people that are scared to go die. Couple of them thinking they'll be living in the sky. While I'm here living, man, I gotta ask why. What am I here for? I gotta figure out. Waste my life, no, I gotta make it count. If Christ is real, then what am I gonna do about? Everything in Luke 12, 15, out of 21, you really gotta go and check it out. Paul said if Christ ain't resurrected, we wasted our lives. But that implies that our life's built around Jesus being alive. Every day I live and trying to show the world why. Christ is more than everything he'll ever try. Better than pretty women and sitting and living to get a minute of any women, a minute you and mine. It ain't no lie, we created for. Out of dust, he made us born. Alexa said he saved us born. Jesus comes and he raised us born. Magnify the Father, our Father was something lesser. He made us so we could bless him. To the world we confess him, resurrect him. So I know I got life. Matter of fact, better man, I know I got Christ. You don't see his ways in my days and my nights. You can hit my brakes, you can stop my life. Man, I lost my rights, lost my life. Forget the money cause to toss that ice. The cost is Christ. They can never offer me anything on the planet that'll cost that price.
Christ, you trying to figure out what to do with your life. You make a lot of money, hope you're doing it right. Because the money is God, you better steward it right and stay focused. You ain't got no ride, your life ain't wrapped up in what you drive. The clothes you wear, the job you work, the color your skin, now you're Christian first. People get to living for a job, make a little money, start living for a car. Get them a wife, a house, kids, and a dog. When you retire, they're living high on the hog. But guess what, they didn't ever really live it all. To live is Christ, and that's Paul, I recall. To die is gain, so for Christ we give it all. He's the treasure you can never find in them all.
See your money, your singleness, marriage, talent, your time. They will only need you to show the world that Christ is divine. That's why it's Christ in my rhyme. That's why it's Christ all the time. See, my whole world is built around him. He's the life in my life. I refuse.